Erica Hill. Let's get you up to speed on what hit the feed this weekend. Look out, Bollywood. Here comes First Lady Michelle Obama showing off her moves in India, all in honor of Diwali, which is, of course, the Hindu festival of lights. Eventually, school kids had to drag a rather reluctant President Obama onto the dance floor. From the mines of Chile to the mean streets of New York, Edison Peña, one of the Chilean miners trapped underground for 69 days, competed Sunday in the New York City Marathon.
Do you know how many people train for a year to finish the marathon in 540?
I'm here because I want people to feel free. That's why it was worthwhile for me to come this far to run a marathon, because I want to motivate people.
He finished to stay in shape underground. Peña said he ran sometimes as much as 6 or 7 miles a day. A gigantic statue of Jesus now overlooks a small town in Poland. It's 33 meters or 108 feet tall. Some say it is the largest statue of Jesus in the world. The town's mayor is hoping the structure will increase tourism. And check out this parade from Austin, Texas. 300 pit bulls turning out for the local nonprofit event called Love a Bull. The message? Pit bulls are adorable, misunderstood animals. A huge lottery jackpot in Michigan, a Powerball ticket worth $128 million was bought at an adult entertainment store on Saturday. Just a week ago, a Mega Millions ticket worth $140 million was bought in another town. So far, neither has been claimed. That is a look at what's on the feed this Monday morning. I'm Erica Hill. Thanks for watching CBSNews.com. I'll see you tomorrow on The Early Show.